Well, Eric, it's here. You've got all the fans cheering you on. You definitely have the home crowd advantage. How do you think that's going to help you tonight?
Hopefully a lot. We obviously have a ton of talent and a ton of guys that are out there to have a good time, but perform and show some skills. So it should be fun and exciting to enjoy it with all the fans here, and everyone seems to be having a pretty good time.
Yeah, nice little reception as you came off the bus there. What was going on the bus on the way over here?
We were kind of waiting for the Vancouver boys. They rolled up in a limo, so we waited for everyone to come on the bus. But that's how they roll in Vancouver, I guess. But it's been pretty cool. The guys are excited to get started, and we're looking forward to tonight.
What the heck? The Vancouver Canucks roll in a limo, and everybody else takes the bus?
Yeah, we were fine with the bus, but I guess that's the only way the Canucks roll. So
they're
big time, but that's okay. They'll be ready.
Yeah, did you guys have a little conversation, any going back and forth team-wise on the bus?
Nothing too, I think everyone was pretty focused on the way here. No, but nothing too crazy as far as strategy goes for tonight. I'm sure we'll figure it out in the room before we get started.
Yeah, well, Jeremy Roenick and Kevin Weeks had Skinner doing a runway walk on the red carpet. How do you think he did?
I'm sure he did good. He's the Justin Bieber of Raleigh right now, and rightfully so. He's a great guy, and he's having a lot of fun.
Right. Well, you go have some fun. I know there's tons of autographs that need to be signed.
Will do. Thank you.